firefighter dies responding to this fire call. All new this noon, we've learned who he was and just how long he served as a firefighter. Good afternoon, I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Sally Wiggin. We've learned that firefighter 63-year-old Jim Gumber died of a heart attack before he even left the fire station.
Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy joins us live with new details on our top story. Jen?
Well, we're live here at the North Irwin Borough Volunteer Fire Department. It's a very sad day in this small community. If you take a look behind me, you can see they're hanging some black ribbon there in memory of their fallen firefighter. Also, a fireman's prayer blanket and flowers next to his gear. James Gumbert was the kind of guy who treated everyone he met like family. So it's no surprise he was excellent at his job as a volunteer firefighter for North Irwin, recruiting and training junior members, bringing them into a family of service. Dozens of them gathered at the small firehouse this morning when they heard the news about his death.
He was loved by the junior firefighters that were under his tutelage to become full-fledged firefighters. To have somebody to dedicate not only his life as a volunteer firefighter, but also to train people to be firefighters is not only important, but it's very respectable.
Westmoreland County officials say Gumbert was called out to this house fire along Webster Street in North Irwin around 2:45 a.m. We're told he made it to the fire hall to get his gear. It was there he collapsed. Firefighters from nearby Circleville Volunteer Company tried resuscitating him. He died on his way to the hospital of a suspected heart attack.
What we're going to take from this is we're going to remember what Jim did for the company, what he did for the community, and everything he gave to us. And he made our fire company and North Irwin Borough a better place to live.
A state police fire marshal is trying to figure out what started the blaze. The man inside was taken to the hospital to be treated for smoke inhalation. His dog, named Jojo, was rescued by firefighters who cared for the dog until other family members could take him home. Now, for such a small fire, it was a devastating one here in North Irwin Borough. In fact, another volunteer firefighter was injured. When he got to the scene, he was climbing off the truck and snapped his ankle. Believe it or not, he continued to fight the fire. You'll hear from him coming up new at 5. As for the fallen firefighter, he is survived by 2 daughters and 9 grandchildren. Reporting live at North Irwin Borough Fire Department, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.